to the airport for you. Like I said, the planes take off, but it's chock-a-block in here. Yeah, lovely. Excellent. And then we've got a little balcony. Got some
outdoor space,
but we'll get a good reception and all with this area. And you can see it's a massive sunbeds as well. Bloody hell, can't get better than this, can you?
Should get a nice sunset from here. Yachts.
Marina, yeah. Yeah, that's a nice nice specimen. Yes, it's very nice. Yeah, now our room's over there, and on top of that flat bit in the middle of the picture, that's where there's a swimming pool, which gives us a swimming pool for our apartments. Hand sculpture, Buddha.
I've only got English.
Oh, it all adds up. Municipal market, Saturday morning. Here we are in the Irish bar at the marina. There's one everywhere you've got to end up. Thank you very much. And it's got Merlot. Gaelic coffee. There's the menu. Card yard. Don't go in our pool, will you? We don't want any of what you droppings. Vice versa. Yeah, I've just had suckling pig in there, and Janet had, what did you have as your main?
Oh, I had
fantastic.
Seafood tagliatelle,
very good. An excellent place.
Grilled scallops.
What, this lot looking for octopus? Yeah, I think they've lost something. I don't think they're looking for fish. Somebody's probably dropped the keys on there.
He's a fisherman, look, he's got his nets.
Yes, but his nets are there to get fish somebody's keys out. There's always an Irish bar, isn't there? And it would be at the end of our street. And that's our street. Ah, that's what I'm after, yeah. A nice warm brandy. Very good. Till breakfast time. Just video Janet while she's booking our little trip into the mountains. I want that one. Free coffee, espresso, reception, and right at the harbour, that's our rep. Yeah, what a place for a reception, eh? Our room is just up there, about centre of picture. No, maybe in between those two trees. Centre of picture now, on the rooftop over there. Yeah, plenty of restaurants, cafes.
Yes.
The Porto Morgan, De Morgan. Yeah, just got some of those seeds. I'm going to try and plant them at home.
Oh, I thought you were making me earrings.
Oh, well, I could make that out at shelves when I've taken the seeds out. Yeah, this is a nice mural. Well, it was before cleaner came. Hello. Yeah, that's been there a few years. Castella, wine merchants. Don't know what that one is. Fisherman. No, just say fisherman and a nice palm tree. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. Ooh. And this is our allocated pool. Side of the boatyard. And that's where we were videoing. That's our terrace up on top of there. Or one that we can get to. And this is our back street, and I think this is our courtyard coming up. Is this our courtyard? Oh yeah. Yeah, that's our room there. That one, I'll just tap on our window. Anybody in? Roof terrace on top. Excellent. No wonder everybody stops here and starts photographing us.
Yeah.
Sky's looking a bit dodgy. Well, that was one from the bottom. Now we'll do one from the top. That shot that I did up to the balcony this morning. And now the light's going the other way. I'm going to try it this way. Yeah, that's where we were, just where that guy's just walked past. It's a little back street. Beautiful little courtyard. Nice big balcony. And of course we've got a roof terrace up there. Yeah, it's a decent apartment.
What?
I said it's a decent apartment. Nice kitchenette, well stocked with wine.
And soup.
And soup, yeah. Yeah, great bedrooms. Nice big bathroom. Yeah, perfect. Right, so we're off for an afternoon walk now with our new friend who's showing us Mirador, which is the viewpoint. This is Ant. And we're going up there somewhere, up the hill and far away. Here we go, there's a few more steps than there are at Whitby. There's only 199 at Whitby, now we're going to do 257 to get to the top of there. Yes, got some... yes, I've got that. Yes. Yes, we're getting a bit higher. I've got old and new on the old staircases. And look, there's a little chair for me.
What would we call that, Perry?
Pier.
Man-made. Pier. No, it's not a pier.
Yeah.
No. Harbour walls, you mean?
Harbour walls.
Breaker. Pier. Well, a pier usually is straight though, straight out. But we just call it the harbour wall. Little sailor boy.
Has he got a turtle?
Yeah, I know,
turtle.
Me too.
1997.
Yes, that's a good view of the town. And harbour.
Wild swims really, even like Rockwood.
Yes, that building's quite a bit, I think. So much reflection, but good photographs. Yeah, we are here, that's us, right there, here's the top floor window there. I'd say £20. It depends which mooring you're on, but
how big your boat is.
Yeah, it would have cost us £20 a night, I'd say. Collecting carobs on the hills. That's the harbour master's office there, tallest building. Yeah, it throws a beautiful light on that. Beautiful light. I'll take a photograph of you here. Janet, just a minute, come back. Yes, very good light. Look at this, look, get 3 peanuts while they wait.
It's
that busy, chocolate blocker. Yes, there are some fish in there. Zoom out, zoom in. He's chasing them. Yes, it's about the lights. Yes, this is the Port Authority, Harbour Master's House. Jan's waiting for the sunset, and here it is.
Meow.
There she blows. Yeah, it's definitely gone now. That's it. That's where we were this afternoon, up in that Mirador viewpoint. Yeah, I'm trying to, it's hard to get actually. Ah, there it is. Send me a picture of that grey thing. It's a long climb up there. It's a long way down. Let's see if there's anybody up there. Yeah, there's a few. Trouble is they're in shade, you see. The sun goes down behind them, really. And here we are in the Cap Diem. Nice backdrop. We've seen the sun go down. I thought I'd take a shot of the wine, because when we get eating, never take any more shots. Phil's supposed to be feeding you at home. What are you doing here? Bloody cats followed us.
Good swimmer. Good flyer.
He's cut all that way here. I told you to lock it in, Phil. Yeah, it's got similar markings.
Tail's not as dark, but...
That's gone. Anchors away. Let's have a spin round the bay. And that's what's at the other side of the wall. Yeah, they're well weathered. Been there a long time, them. Ooh, too sunny. The dearest things in town. I said, imagine, it's the windiest place in town. Have you got any kites, mate? Okay, video diary. Waiting for the sun to go down. Waiting for the sun to go down. Hurry up, I'm not putting much on. Yeah, I'll take it before the sun goes down so you can see what's going off here. We're on a very windy area though. Yeah, so we are... where are we? We're there. That's our accommodation just there. Alright, hope you're all well. Yes, we found supposedly one of the best pizzas in town. There's no seats available outside, so they put us inside and he said, just help yourself to wine. Says, help you want? Help yourself to wine. You did say, help yourself to the wine, yes?
Yes, you can serve yourself if you want, sir.
Local square here. Been over there for a calzone. And an aubergine fish dish.
Parmigiani.
Brilliant. This is, we haven't got far to go. This is end of our street. We've only got to go down there 100 yards and we're home. So we can stay here all night drinking Pinot Grigio. And I haven't even started yet. I'm gonna get some brandies in. Right, that's it, 9:45. We've got the ferry to Aguinjin.
Armaginigan.
But it sounds like Aguinjin. Got a lot of bodies laughing over it anyway, telling them how I remembered it. That's next door bay, which place you don't want to be unless you're like shrink flap fans. And this is Amadoras. Thank you. Costa Rica. Just drop off and pick up. This is your Puerto Rico. Plenty of sun facing terraces. Nice palms. And same old, plenty of cranes. Ferry to Morgan and yes, our Gwynigan. We know a song about that, don't we? I once met a man called Michael O'Gwynigan. He grew whiskers on his chinigan. The wind came up and blew them off again. Poor old Michael O'Gwynigan, O'Gwynigan. And we'll sing that tonight in there, look.
Singing.
Irish bar. Sailing for Jesus. Gwynigan, just like I pictured it.
That's low rise.
Ah, Gwynigan, back straights. I'm just doing the trees, so we've got such a good, our women's walking group, yeah. Down the avenue of trees. Why don't you join in? I'll catch you up later.
They're going away.
They'll be coming back.
Oh, some blocks as well.
Yes, it seems to be a thing in Gwynigan. These little wall painting things. Wall modelling. Yeah, very good. They've even got budgies. Yes, like to decorate the streets. What you photographing? This little boat?
This little boat, yeah.
Oh, there. Oh, look, a little pigeon park. What have we got going on here? Alright. Mm-hmm.
Bueno, y supongo que estás esperando también.
Oh, yeah. It's got colour, Lido. Very nice. Yeah, that's protected. Special mixed tapas. €25. What do you get? Oh, yeah, I love that. Yes, squid tips is very nice.
So down nice.
Down here at Arginigan. So nice, Janet's eating them all. At Arginigan, where are we? What restaurant is it called?
Polo.
Polo. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
What's in the book?
No building amongst all the new concrete. Wow, got a nice balcony. Yes, right, well, we're going back now, waiting for the ferry, which is down over there somewhere. Okay, so let's go back. Okay, we have some old fishermen's houses that are still up. Don't get that very often. Seaside places. But yeah, that's them, still live there. Yeah. Wonder if we can get ramps up front. Yes, I'm afraid all this lot will be going. It'll all be getting developed. Shame. But that's progress for you. Yes, the writing's on the wall. The demon buildings are coming. The demon builders. Landmarked coming to Morgan. I passed that bit. Morgan Lighthouse. That's it. Birthday breakfast, Thursday. Oh look, she's got pigeons making breakfast. Yeah, little tinkers. But yes, it's a great place. Good pickings. All right, let's smash. Doves, yeah. Doves from above. They'll go potty when we open them eggs. Lovely yolks, 3 minute eggs. Up into the mountains. It's a glorious morning again. And here's Janet taking a photograph of her newfound friend.
It's not my friend, it's got stuck with the bread. You've had 3 pieces.
It's gone. It's the dove from above. Give it a little bit more.
Come on.
You'll probably take it out of your hand now it's got used to you.
Come on, Nick.
I've named it Mick.
Oh, Mick. Mick the Dove.
Did it knock that one off as well?
Yeah. Collected them all for later. Look, you better get down there and go get them. Takes it straight out of your hand. There you go. Lucky. What was the cheeky boy then? What was the pretty boy? Here we are going out to the Sunset Bar. Get good views at sunset here on Janet's birthday. She's 66 today. And I'm going to have a gin and tonic. Janet probably have some fancy cocktail into the sun. Whee-hoo. But as the sun goes down, shines on them cliffs, it should be a good shot. Oh yeah, she's got a good seat. Gracias, amigo. Experimenting doing a selfie with video. And here we are, doing a selfie with video. Ah, ah. And then, it's not quite sunset yet. Happy birthday. Cheers. Janet 66. Okay.
Good
vibe. The birthday sky. Do you like pina colada? Janet does. And walking in the rain. Right, well, it's the 3rd of the 3rd, Janet's birthday, and we are going in this restaurant, up to table, straight ahead of us, so we definitely know we've got a table. There's no band on tonight.
Bin
bin. Bin bin, sin sin. We booked in there at 8 o'clock, we've got about half an hour to go. Billy's, we haven't been in there yet, but we're going to go in and have an hamburger. It's, you can see with the shamrock, it's an Irish bar.
And then you can stand
there and get me. Oh, take a photograph, okay.
I'm on. You're on. Go.
Yes. Clams. Razor clams, that is. You know, you can't go wrong with them, really. It's the taste. You can fry them, you can boil them, you can throw them on a heater. Bring the camera in and look at them. They're absolutely delicious. Put them with a bit of seaweed. Full long razor clams.
And to say, you did order them a week ago and you didn't get them.
It's all about these razor clams. Look at them. Oh, they're absolutely something else. All right, I'll take a photograph.
Here he is.
Chateaubriand. I'm going to get a bottle of red, by the way, to go with the steak.
He just brought the Chateaubriand now and showed Perry. Is it cooked enough for you?
It's almost blue, just like I like it.
Well, there you go. Food, Trevor likes food. Yeah, Chateaubriand. 1-2. Lots of little bits. On Janet's birthday. There you go. All right. All you need now is a glass of red wine. Well, I've left my camera at home, so I'm using Janet's video, which isn't too bad. Rabbit, yeah, nearly devoured it all, lovely. With a lovely, like, pepper sherry sauce, pepper, and don't know what, but oh, it's lovely. It's all lovely. Proper food. And we've got the romance and the Janet, as she says, don't get too close, and we're on the second bottle of wine already, and we're on the street where I took a photograph 35 years ago, photograph from over there pointing this way. I've just showed it to waiter, and he's 35 years old. I said, well, I took that when you were born. He was amazed, aren't they?
Manera de sentir todavía la gente no la.
Yeah, he was amazed.
Entonces, pues, yo no le hice cuenta. Yo voy a mi aire.
Thank you.